My God, how long have those been without power? There we go. Man, I forgot all these. And furniture light there. Sure. Just cuz. And a few things I want to try. One is this. Get rid of that, and we'll turn that into a nice thick plasteel door. Just to make the hauling a bit easier, because I originally didn't do this, because when this zone fell, I wanted them to have to go through this one, but I don't even know if this one works, and they can probably just block this one up with stone, since it's right there. Maybe. We'll see. Joes? Why? Because you're fighting without a gun! Nice. Well done. Have a knife? No. Though you were really good at melee. Try it, I guess. Feel like we've done this before. And it doesn't work very well. And Julio's 31. The colonist I'm buried reminds me, BAM, Lagua. Somebody saw that and mentioned it in comments. So thanks for that, because I completely missed it. Not enough metal? Oh shit. What about... Oh my god. Okay, yeah, there's some up there. Just kind of a run for it is all. We need to find metal closer by. Well, I still need it because it's an auto door. Okay. Mind that. And up here there is more. I don't know, just that, I guess. Something else I'd like to try to do. Let's see here. Except those three. So this way, if anybody tries to besiege us from down here, we have a tunnel to easily get to them. And I'll leave bits of cover here. For us. And hopefully. Well, really, that actually just hinders the ones in the middle, doesn't it? We'll just leave it with the ones in the middle. There. So hopefully that helps out a lot. And same here. Just in case they happen to be in down here or something. And then mine. Ugh. Okay. Ignore that. Maybe. There. And God, there's a lot over there to mine. Hey, there's a lot over here to pick up. Hey, haulers. Like, Barga? Do you haul? Yeah, you haul. Okay, cool. Get some metal from over there. And ox. Get some metal from down there. We have metal, they just haven't moved it yet. Uni, I think you haul. No. Something like that. Oh, exotic cuts. 12 social. 13 social. Whatever. Jen, you can do it. Got the burning passion in it. We need to get you wardening more. Do it instead of Kimiko. Which then means you don't really construct. But... you're really bad at constructing. Alright. We'll try it though. Like this, and then... we still have a few constructors. How many hunters is that with Joe's? Two? Okay. Not great. Because the thing with the melee is I'm pretty sure he's gonna fight, and of course because I told him to hunt it, the alien decides to retaliate, whereas if I just told him to go out and kill it with a knife, they wouldn't retaliate, he would just stab it to death. But since he's hunting, they fight. And they fight, he takes damage, because melee skill doesn't matter when it comes to not taking damage, and armor doesn't do anything in this game. So he's gonna get hurt, he's gonna be like, ah, oh, I'm hurt, and just drop the corpse, come home, rest, and then head back out and hunt more. That's the thing. So, how'd you get there? Have a pistol. Minigun. Go for the pistol. I could see melee being really good if it improved the chances of dodging in melee and stuff like that. Or just simply not taking damage in melee. Exotic goods. Military helmets. If only that was Kevlar. Bionic arm. Prosthetic leg, sure. And that's it. Gold. Why can't I use gold for the auto doors? Gold's a better conductor than whatever we're using. Probably tin, aluminum, or something. Eight suits of power armor too. Jesus. If only it worked. There we go, selling pretty much all the spare weapons and the clothes that we have that we're not using. Keeping the Kevlar helmet because it's the best helmet you can get in the game currently, aside from the power armor helmets, which I don't have any of for some reason. And the... where is it? The Hyperweave. There it is. Hyperweave t-shirt. And I'm pretty sure I have Hyperweave pants because I'm going to be trying to deck out... Trogo. Gonna be decking her out with stuff whenever I get her. Cause Burning Passion Shooting wants to be a bionic. It sounds like a Dark Eye the Second to me. So we'll work on the Hyperweave pants for her. And I kept a light machine gun for her because if you're really accurate with it, it's really good. the minigun would be really fun. Maybe. Maybe. We'll see. I was hoping that was Trogo. I think Booth's already set up. To a degree. Have... You know what? I guess you have the LMG, and Trogo will get the minigun, I guess. And you hunt. Yeah, that's fine. Cool. Well, that's fixed. Trying to think what else to do. There's that, but we need that metal hauled, which... Get that metal out of here! Ox, are you naked? Yes. Oh. Wait, what? Orange Mantis traitors? Oh. Orange fish and the mantis. Okay. Well, maybe this is like super duper hostile pirate goods or something. I don't know. Talk to you in a second. Let Ox deposit the metal first. To way over here, apparently. It's fine. Jesus, where's he at? You motherfucker. No. I need to talk to the people. Fuck. I bet they had like 80 power armor helmets too. Have. This dude's close. Just assume the personality of whoever this was. They were decked out. Well done. Alright, there's that. Prison might need to be expanded. I think I'll turn this into the prison if need be. Let's just take these off. Medical. We'll leave one as medical. Gens 55. You need stone and metal. Just haven't gotten around to doing you yet. So there's that. Cancel hauling these. I don't really care. Do chop the wood though. Which, speaking of which, do we have plant cutters? No. Keeps leaving their shit on the floor. How's the hunting going up here? Are we almost done? No, because more monkeys just spawned. God, there's so much stuff up here. If mortar explosions were bigger, I would just lay waste to this entire area, just mortar bomb it. Lestrat's pretty fucking accurate. He doesn't even have an eye. Do I have a spare eye? I know I have an eye. Somewhere, there it is. I think that's all I've got though, is just the one. So no. I almost want to get Cotton going again somewhere. Just mind this, get rid of that lamp, move it down. To here will be fine. Mine out. I don't know how big it needs to be. How big is hydroponics? Like 4 or 5, something like that? Production. 4. I suppose that'll work. I guess. And we'll mine it out. Like so. And I think a sun lamp here and here will cover most of it. Maybe. God, the solar. I wanted to talk to the combat supplier. And I wanted to also do more strip mining, for one. But also, what else did I want to do? Alright, solar farms. Because like this whole area, it can take the entire roof down. Same with this and this. So if I were to deconstruct this stone wall here, boom. He's like, I'm hungry now, and make it a stone conduit wall. Then I could go creating a roof region there, and same with this actually. Except that. So we could go power, not geothermal. That'd be great. Plague? Oh, God. All right. Good luck, everyone. Keep buying all the medicine I can, I guess. And if need be, I could do way up there too, but I don't think I need to. And then power conduits. Yeah. Oh God, I was gonna say as soon as they leave, that was the exotic goods though. So quickly keep all the lights and doors off, because I want this to turn on as quickly as possible. And Jen, go over here. Quick, talk to them. Nice. They have medicine at a really nice price. A normal price. And pistols at a normal price. And bows and, you know, pea grenades and spears. Okay. If nothing else, that was really good for the medicine. For the plague. Donovan and Anderson. Doctors, I think. I'm sad the construction's not getting done. Are we still working on, like, up here or something? Yep. That'll probably be why. Go home region, so they repair it. Home region. Home. And home, but be careful with that one. I wonder if I should just add a door onto these things. Probably would have been smart.